all our shadows disappeared. The animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears. Learned our lessons through the tears. Made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me. To those shining stars, he said, go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
Hi, good luck. My name is Avar. How are you?
So, for all the graduates, batch of 2017, this is what I want to tell you, that today as you stand at the other threshold of the institution, do not look back at what you have not done, but look forward to what you can do in the future, and take with you the fond moments you cherished here, and some time in the future to come back to tell us the stories of your success. For in your success lies this institution fulfillment. Eagerly waiting to see your immediate tribute to the alma mater in the form of your performance in your examination. So explore your potentials to the extremes and come out in flying colors. So farewell in life. Thank you.
I wish the outgoing students the very best. Thank you for making beautiful memories with us.
Hello, six semesters. I've met all of you individually, so you know what you have to do to be successful, especially for the upcoming exam. and you can control your, what to say, you can control yourself so that you can do better for your exam. And it has been an opportunity to be one of your teachers. And I was harsh to you sometimes also, not letting you get inside the classroom, scolding you when you didn't bring textbook or coming late. But I enjoyed doing that. So it's been a wonderful journey with all of you. That's all.
Hello. I would like to leave a message for the BSc 6th semester and the BSc 6th semester students. As you step out from the college, life will unleash all the challenges that is kept aside for you. So I would request all of you to be confident and brave enough to face all the challenges that life is going to offer you, and have faith, follow your heart, and you yourself know yourself better than anyone else in this world. So I would request all of you to choose your career wisely and take the wisest decision in your life. And I would like to wish you all the very best for your upcoming examination, and I wish you all the luck for your career as well. Thank you.
Alright, so about the BSc semesters, one vivid thing is that they are really disciplined, they respect each other and also the teachers. They are really, really united. They are more like a family, I think, than mere classmates. They are too united that when they decide to do a mass bump, it is always successful. And they love chana mix, they would bunk the class for that. And they call themselves the wrong turn. And when I used their group's name, they would concentrate in my lectures. So that is a way of helping them listen to me. But overall, I think they are amazing their own way. Such beautiful and sweet souls. I know for sure that they will shine and do well in their life. And I am really honored to have taught them. So I'm going to miss you guys. And I wish you well in your future endeavors. Thank you.
Hello everyone. I've been with the 6th semester students for almost two years now. And I want to thank them for being such a good student. They have been always well behaved, very cooperative in whatever task that they are entrusted with. And even during the field works, during the fundraise, I noticed that there was a good team spirit among them. The cooperation was not only towards the teachers, but among them. And I just want to wish them all the very best in whatever things that they do in life. Thank you.
Hello guys. First of all, I would like to wish you all the best for your upcoming exams and for your future as well. And I thank the MCCSC 4th semesters and the 2nd semesters for giving me this opportunity to express myself, my feelings about you. First of all, whenever I think about your class, I remember that we all came to this college together. So in one way, we are all batchmates, and now you are leaving me behind. It's kind of sad as well, but I'm happy that you are all doing well in your studies as well. So as you celebrate your parting social, I would like to wish you all a very happy parting social. Don't cry too much, it will spoil your makeups. And yes, I hope to see you all doing well and become a successful person and a responsible citizen in future. And I would also like to add one more thing. Your badge, of all the badge, your badge is the most silent badge that I've ever come across. So try to remove your silence and try to express yourself, and I hope you will achieve great things. And Sarangyo. Bye. Thank you.
So talking about college life is so awesome when you have friends like them, and we get to enjoy not only with not among us but from we get to enjoy with teachers also, especially with our round drone squad. We do things which people don't do, like those naughty things, and like we enjoy each other's company, and like we make fun of each other. We do those all joy makings, and not only among us, but we sometimes involve even the teachers.
We look very ugly.
Yes.
Talking about the best memories with this class, I think I have countless. I already lost count. One thing that I wish to say about these classmates is that they are the best person that I've ever known, and we are united in so many ways. United in the sense it comes even to your bunking classes. But yeah, I love them. As according to what I've observed, it's like the class which has least drama. I don't remember having any sort of arguments or any sort of quarrels or anything with them. To me, they are the best. Yeah, stuff like, you know, having this dynamic competition with like 10 schools, I think, if I'm not wrong, taking permission just to bump the class because we were like too honest that we did not want to leave the teacher and leave her alone, so we had to go and ask permission, like, please, we want to leave. And the teacher is like, why are you telling me? Because we don't want to leave you alone, you know, stuff like that. A little bit of stupidity, but at the same time that serves as part of the best memories. We are known as the wrong turn squad, if that makes sense. Doesn't make sense to all, but it makes sense to us because we are always the wrong turn. And I just want to say that I love these people. I love these.
Always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with the future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. Always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. Never thought that I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard to say.
Goodbye.
This is the end of the day, John. Where you go?